Welcome to Let's Play Distraint 2 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lodotari. I recently played the first game, well, the deluxe edition, and this is obviously the sequel, which came out in 2018. It's an adventure game, psychological horror, so good timing for Halloween, I guess. It's not more traditional Halloween stuff, but there are some, I guess, yeah, disturbing parts in it for sure. Really loved the first one, and it's wasn't too crazy, not too scary that I couldn't stand playing it. So, this one I expect will be pretty much the same. By an indie developer named Jesse Makkonen, if I'm pronouncing that correctly. These are my options. I have not changed film grain or brightness. Actually, this was already window full screen. Turn the volume down a little. I might mess with dialogue audio. It's just a sound, really. There's no voiceovers that I know of. Subtitles, and I changed the controls for my own purposes. Resuming. Overwriting any potential save data. There is no save data, so yes, I am continuing. Playing this blind? I've never played this before. My name is Price. To gain the partnership with the company, I had to evict people from their homes. Such was the nature of my work. But it soon became clear that the job wasn't right for me. See, there was this sweet elderly widow called Mrs. Goodwin, and I took over her home. Something snapped in me. She never blamed me for anything, yet I could never forgive myself, especially after she passed away. In the end, I lost the will to live. I put a shotgun barrel in my mouth and decided to end it once and for all. Blam. He died in the first game, so I'm not sure what goes on here. Prologue. Reason. He lives. Maybe he missed. Somewhere Beyond, Part 1. So there's a Part 1 in the prologue. What is this? Press Control to process the dialogue. Where am I? I shouldn't exist. I shouldn't be anymore. Hey, can anyone hear me? I don't understand. Okay, to run. Is something gonna chase me? What the hell is that? Get away from me! I don't think there's anything over here. Okay, we don't like being over there. You know, I'm gonna do just a little bit. I mean, just for a second. I'm gonna turn it, yeah, to low. Dialogue audio. Okay, resume. We don't like being in the dark, huh? Is this a save point? Oh. Excuse me. Where am I? And who are you? I am Reason. Are you carrying like a huge bag? What is that? Is that a pan hanging from that bag? Or a huge coat? Unfortunately, I don't know how else better to explain what I am. I'm glad that the text sped up a little bit. But I'll be your guide, if only you let me. My guide? Please, listen to what I must tell you. I don't understand. I am a part of you. We are connected. Reason? Yes, I understand how confusing all of this must sound. What is this place? There is no easy answer for that question. I can't explain it. I don't get it. I was ready to pull the trigger. Yes, there's no easy way to explain this. But you ended up at this place for a reason. I just wanted to get away. I couldn't live with myself anymore. Why is this happening to me? Yes. See, there are many things you have yet to experience. You need to learn how to forgive yourself. I'm not sure I can. It will be difficult, given your current state. But you can put your faith in me. See, you must find yourself again. You must find hope. It's the only way for you to heal. Everything just feels so overwhelming. Please, find hope, and everything will change. Okay, I'm sure we have to literally find hope. I suppose I can try. That's all I can ask of you. We will meet again soon. What's this? We have to go this way? Where it all began. Call elevator. Knock. Nothing happens. Excuse me. Is anyone home? Hello? Could you please open the door? Hey! What the hell? Other hymns? Will those hurt me? I don't like being in there. Is this when that elevator comes out? That was me some years ago. Chased by an elephant. I might have said elevator before. Wasn't there a doorway here just a second ago? Okay. Why am I here? Am I dead? Or am I alive? Okay, to save progress, visit these. Alright, let's save before we do that. I save the game, whatever that means. No can do. Door's locked. What about this light? Let me look at it. Warmth and coldness. Alright, well that's this. The Red Gaze Part 1. Because that's save. Oh, and there's nothing else. Okay. I've always enjoyed being around fire. Huh, what's that? There's something in the fireplace that doesn't belong. Maybe I could poke it with something? Okay, another door. Bathroom. Not so poetic bathroom. Hide? Are you kidding me? Are there things that come after you that you have to hide? How do I get out? Oh. It's an old and dirty washing machine. It's missing a washer dial. Whoa, that's one rusty shower. That pipe might come off pretty easy. Item found. All right. I can't seem to move, though. Okay. I don't want to be chased by things. I really... That didn't happen in the first one. I'm gonna poke in the fire with this. Oh, hold on. What the hell is this? Looks like a washer dial? Okay. Huh? Does something just move in the shadows? Oh. This is not where... Eh. Oh, doorway, no. I'm gonna get chased by something, and I don't like that. I wonder if it fits here. Open down to turn the washer dial. Shift to exit puzzle. Oh, wait. What am I doing? I can't even read that. Am I supposed to be able to read that? It wants this. than that. There you go. I'll just wait for it to finish. Hide. What the hell was that sound? I better hide quickly. Eee! Fierce Creature, Part 1. I don't like this hiding stuff. What the hell? Stopped. It's moving again. We didn't have hiding before. I don't like that. I don't like hiding. Having to hide from things. Is it safe now? Can I come out? I haven't saved for a while. What the hell was that thing? What's the meaning of all this? Let's see. An ice cube? This feels way too familiar. There must be something inside the ice cube. Wait. I hope there's not a lot of that. Supposed to hide. I'm sure it'll thaw in a moment. I'm sure the ice cube is already melted. Well, can we get it then? Well, we have to use the pipe again. Right. There was something inside the ice cube. A key, but where does it fit? Another door? Where's the save point? Right here. I'm gonna need a key if I'm to access that room. Well, guess what? There! I unlocked the door. Self-deception. Oh, man. What? Where am I even going? Oh, who's this? Boo! Did you try to push me away? I'm sorry, I don't think I know you. It's me, your old pal Greed. And you don't know me, you say, Greed. What do you want from me? I want you not to forget me. You will need me and my ruthlessness. How could you ever succeed without me, Listen, I tried to change for a reason. Maybe I wouldn't have got far without you, but maybe I would have found a better life. A better life? You fool. You got what you deserved. You should have stayed with me. You would have got it all. But perhaps it's not too late. Yeah, it's all so confusing. Look, together we can... What now? Oh, here's reason. Greed? Are you trying to meddle again? Ha! Reason? You're not wanted here. Silence! My apologies for interrupting like this. Listen to me. It's true that he helped you to achieve your goals. But you were young. You're still young. Did you know then what you wanted? Greed says, sure he did. You did. I did. We all did. He needs me, and you, Reason, can't deny that from him. Only I am driving him to succeed. Who else would do it, if not for me? Yes, you're not entirely wrong. But maybe all he needs is a push in the right direction, a new lease on life. Hmm? You have to trust me. Go and wake up Hope. He's the only one that can help you. Greed says, wait! Don't listen to his nonsense! What the hell? Hope? Greed? Reason? That's about it. What's that? I have short legs. No matter what, I'll never reach it. Can you push the couch or something? Well, he needs hope that he would reach it. I just want to save and check. I want to make sure you guys can hear me good, especially over that part with the music. Be right back. Yeah, it turns out you should be able to hear me just fine. I have trouble hearing myself, that's the thing. So I wonder if you can find anything to stand on? So you know I'm worrying about... I hate games where you get chased. And you have to hide. We have to run in here and hide from somewhere farther away. I know it. At some point. Self-deception. Oh, I just came from here. Oh, maybe I can poke it with my thing. My pipe. Good idea. I don't know why they didn't come to me right away. What on earth is this? I have a feeling I'll be needing this. What is it, like a halo? It's a ring. Huh. What am I supposed to be doing with the ring? What's that? What is that? Am I supposed to use a ring on it? I don't... I don't understand. The source of flame. Okay, we haven't been in here. Huh? Is there something behind the couch? I wonder if I can move the couch? Oh, that, yeah. Eh? What on earth is that thing? I need to take a closer look. Switch the peas, turn the peas. Up and down. Lovely. Puzzles. Control. I think there's a piece missing. Well, the ring goes there. There you go. Turn it. Kind of like a jigsaw puzzle, sort of. Only like a circle saw puzzle. That kind of looks like it, right? Maybe? Sort of? How do I know when I have it right? Something's supposed to happen when I get it right? Northwest, wait. Maybe this needs to be like that. Because it's north. Okay, I got it. So this one, then, we know is like that. Whoa. Done, I think. What next? Nothing. Thank you. Okay. Oh, the fire went out. But why? Nothing makes any sense. What's the meaning of all this? Oh! I beg of you, stop! Can I just hide in here? Don't come closer! From me, please. I'm trying to hide in the darkness. I'm running the other way.